Well, it's not just because our next group are really great friends of mine or because they're over there listening to what I'm saying, but I really do think they're absolutely fantastic. And here with Off the Hook are the Rolling Stones.
Sitting in my bedroom late last night, got in the bed and turned out the light. As I called my baby on the telephone, all I got was a ringing tone. It's off the hook.
Brian,
Pete.
I know you're going from here to the Gladrag Ball.
Yeah.
I can't imagine it could be much more exciting than this, but there will be rather a few more people, about 8,000, I guess.
I believe so.
But how are you keeping on? I read in the paper you got a layoff for a few weeks, that's true?
Well, not me particularly. We're all having a holiday, and I think we all need a holiday. We have about 6 weeks off, I think, and we've been working very hard. My resistance was very low, so the doctors tell me. And when in America, I picked up this virus, which they still don't know what it is. They're growing.
This holiday, in fact, comes a very convenient moment to give you a chance to recuperate.
Get
your full health back.
Yeah.
Good, Brian. Hope it won't take long. Mick, where have you got to? Excuse me.
I'm crossing here, yes. Hello, Keith.
This book that's just out about the
book.
Stones. Is it your approach to life, the Stones themselves, or is it a book written by somebody else about you?
It's written by somebody else, but I think the person who wrote it, we know very well. So he does know. He's known us from the very beginning. So he does know.
The aim is to reflect your outlook on life. In other words, it's not a critical biography of you.
No, it's not. It's just a story. You know, just how we started off and everything.
And how the career worked out, and
yeah.
some individual details about your own lives that people haven't read before.
Oh yes, yeah, all that sort of thing when you eat mashed potatoes and all that sort of thing, yeah.
Okay, well, let's hear that number now that's shooting up the charts called Little Red Rooster.
Upset in every way. begin to howl. Don't begin to bark. Howl. Let's begin to howl.
Close with Around and Around from the Rolling Stones. Till next week, so long.
See, the joint was rocking, going round and round. Yeah, reeling and rocking, what a crazy sound. And they never stopped rocking till the moon went down. Well, it sounds so sweet, I'll take me a chance. The dance started moving my feet. Kept on rocking.